A fisherman's dream in the Canadian Rockies. And to make sure that dream comes true, here's the man from Canada's government fish hatcheries with some sassy, spirited young trout stocking the waters of the national parks in the west in anticipation of the eager wave of anglers converging from every part of Canada and the U.S. The area is remote enough so it's never too crowded, but there are always fishermen, young and old, matching their wits against the trout's hunger. Or is it the trout's curiosity? Well, whether fly dangler or fly dunker, any fisherman will agree that here is sport as fine as anything in the world. The fish are there and they're biting, thanks in good measure to the hatcheries. Since 1913, they've poured over 45 million trout into the waters of Canada's national parks. That's a lot of trout for any angler, even counting the ones that got away.